Mauritius informed the public that the Joint Security Task Force will be providing security coverage to support the party primaries. Although the pre-election campaign activities have been largely peaceful, a few isolated incidents of violence and intimidation were registered in districts of Hoima, Zimbabwe, Kazo, Bunbujo, and some others. We are also closely monitoring districts that are being hotly contested by aspirants. It's therefore against this background that we call upon all candidates, their campaign agents and their supporters to refrain from all forms of violence and provocative behavior during the party primaries, but instead we encourage them to exercise maximum responsibility during this election process.